I just want to get an idea, how many of you have ever stayed in a motel?
Yes.
Yeah.
Righto. Yeah, you might. I'll tell you this one, but you might already know about it. How's it start? I can change a flat tyre on a ute in a bog without so much as blinking. I can kick goals, blindfold and drunk without knowing which way I'm facing. I can solve third order differential equations without even resorting to thinking. But I can't fill an electric jug in a motel bathroom basin.
Ha 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 ha!